Hello and welcome. My name is Ben Brownlee for Boris Effect. And in this Particle Illusion tutorial, we're going to be covering what is one of the most common questions that gets asked. What are the differences between the Particle Illusion Standalone and the Particle Illusion plugin? So let's have a little look. Particle Illusion is a powerful high-end particle generator system that can be used as a free standalone application or as a plugin for Adobe, Avid, Resolve, and many other OFX hosts. The plugin version of Particle Illusion can be purchased as a single premium filter, as part of the Continuum's Particles unit, or as part of the complete Continuum suite. And we're going to take a moment to compare and contrast the standalone and plugin versions. Particles and emitters. Both the standalone and plugin versions of Particle Illusion allow an unlimited number of emitters, generating an unlimited number of particles. These particles are hardware accelerated, letting Particle Illusion throw around thousands of individual particles. Your system hardware will determine the practical limitations of this, and if you're experiencing slowdowns, check out the 6 simple tips for speeding up your system in our Getting Optimum Performance tutorial. Forces and deflectors. Forces are the secret weapon for adding unique and natural-looking animation to your particle simulation, and are available both in the standalone and plug-in versions of Particle Illusion. That may be adding some wind with an area force, guiding the flow with point forces, or creating complex organic randomness across an area with the grid force. Deflectors give a controllable way to interact with your particles. You can make it look like particles bouncing off a hard surface, or create something more porous. Thousands of presets. Presets are the lifeblood of Particle Illusion, and over 2,500 presets are available for all registered users. Just click on Download Emitters in the Help menu, and you'll be taken to the Boris Effects website and guided through the steps to download. Resolutions and rendering. Plugin and standalone versions support resolutions up to 8K. In the standalone Particle Illusion, you set the resolution and frame rate in the project settings. Default settings are set up in Preferences. In the plugin, your resolution is dependent on the resolution of the clip you apply the filter to. When rendering out to a file, again, there are no differences between the two. File formats and codecs are identical. The big difference when working in the plugin is you don't have to render. Simply hit Apply and you'll be taken back to the host application. You have further compositing options directly in the effects controls, and controls to change up key parameters without having to return to the Particle Illusion interface. This also includes integrated glow option. The plugin version of Particle Illusion includes a GPU accelerated glow option, which can be used to add soft colored glows to the particles. The standalone version of Particle Illusion does not currently support this feature. Motion tracking and masking. This is a big one. The plugin version of Particle Illusion has integrated Mocha technology for motion tracking and masking. Mocha's planar tracker can be used to track world and emitter parameters separately, giving you a huge amount of flexibility and locked-on emitters for realistic or not-so-realistic effects, all without having to keyframe the emitter in the Particle Illusion interface. The plugin can use Mocha masks on your particles, making composites easy on a single layer with a single instance of Particle Illusion. Effect Browser. The plugin version of Particle Illusion offers the option to save out particle presets into the Continuum Effects Browser. This feature enables you to save more than a single emitter preset. You can include multiple emitters, forces, deflectors. Saving to static or animated Continuum presets is only available in the plugin version of Particle Illusion. The standalone version of Particle Illusion doesn't support saving to the Continuum Effects Browser at this time. Working with external sources. The Particle Illusion plugin is applied directly to a clip in the host. This allows you to see what your particles will look like directly on the clip and preview them, either on a still frame or on the source video clip. And because you have access to this clip, you can also use it to help drive the particles, using either the colors of the clip or the alpha channel transparency. This opens up a lot of creative options. Driving particles with Continuum Beat Reactor. The plugin version of Particle Illusion can use the Continuum Beat Reactor, to link a music source to different aspects of the particle generation process, including number, weight, motion randomness, and a host of other parameters. Beat Reactor is limited to the plugin version of Particle Illusion and is not currently available in the standalone version. Support. The standalone and premium filter version of Particle Illusion has support only through the Boris Effects forums. There are a large number of video tutorials available on the Boris Effects website, which will get you started and answer the most common questions. The plugin version of Particle Illusion inside of Continuum Suite includes 1 year of free upgrades and technical support. This can be renewed after a year for a minimal cost. I hope that gives you a good idea of the differences between the different versions of Particle Illusion. For more information and to download Particle Illusion, visit boriseffects.com. Download Particle Illusion Standalone for free at boriseffects.com, including thousands of free emitter presets. Continue watching this Getting Started tutorial series to learn more about what you can do with Particle Illusion. And find out more about the plugin version of Particle Illusion with extra features, including built-in Mocha motion tracking, at boriseffects.com.